My girlfriend, she came to me with a list of all the celebrities she thinks she should be able to hook up with if she ever got the chance. And this upset me a lot, but then she said I could have my own list. So I just copied hers exactly. So that way, if we ever run into John Mayer, I can be like, hold on, you guys, I'm coming as well, because he's also on my list. Right? It's important to do things together as a couple, so you have shared experiences to tell your grandchildren.